This site-specific work is the result of a 2.5 week, will ultimately be three-week residency. When I came to Portland, I was asked to do a project that would involve community members, and I was shown four different sites. I chose the Portland Museum of Art because for a number of reasons. One of them being that it coincided with an idea that I've been holding for a while of creating a work that would happen simultaneously in different places within a building. I hope you enjoy what you see.
Come on in. Now, does everybody know about the hands? That if you really like it, go like this. Okay? Good evening. My name is Homer Dunphy. I am the only woodcutting postman in the state of Maine. Now, they wanted to put me in an area in the art museum where I would do the least amount of damage. So they put me in a room with a painting on the wall and a door that goes nowhere. The painting on the wall behind me is a mural that was done by Waldo Pierce, a Maine artist. It was commissioned by the government for the Westbrook Post Office. It was commissioned in 1936 and was completed and installed in 1937. It is thought to be that the man in the upper left-hand corner of the painting is a self-portrait. Now, all of us here, Waldo Pierce was a Maine artist who grew up in Bangor, went to Harvard, then went on to Harvard Law School, and liked it so much, he quit after a week. He devoted the rest of his life to art, lived on the continent in Paris and Seville, and was chums with F. Scott Fitzgerald, Ernest Hemingway, and probably one of the most famous women's livers of the 20th century, Gertrude Stein. Now, my friends behind me are known as the Four Splinters, and they would like to do a piece called Portrait of an Artist as a Woodcutter or Logarithms, with live music by the Pine Cones. So if you're ready.
Thank you.
Now, you can either go back down towards the second floor, or you can go up to the fourth. You can stay and watch the next piece. All of the pieces throughout the art museum are being repeated constantly, so if you didn't get a good view this time, you can go back to any of the others. But you can go down or up, or you can stay. Whatever. Thank you very much.
It took me 2 days of almost working nonstop, coming up with the idea and the concept and the design of the, and the structure of the work. And then from there, it was basically making the work for the specific places that I had chosen.
Hands up. Shake it. You are now applauding. This is the sign language symbol of applaud. And we're asking you to do this.
Some people are working specifically against a work of art. Some are working with the design aspects of the building itself, in terms of the sight lines, looking down. And some of it is basically just commenting on the idea of museum and going to the museum.
Stay here. Everyone on my side, look at this painting in front of you. It was inspired by Abby Sean, who also painted it. This is so echoesome that it's loud and noisy. So we can't have any applauding tonight, can we? What are we going to do instead?
Oh, well, yeah. We buy the land and like it, but almost with. Nope. And that is an American sign language, the deaf culture, you can pull up like this.
So we want you to practice your love.
But you can't hear. We'd like to ask you to practice that with us.
And we want parents to hold children tightly. Who have them perched at this great height? Who knew?
Oh, no.
because of the short amount of time that I had working with the community members, some of whom are not trained dancers or trained performers, I wanted to make sure that I could create something that, they could do and that we could, in a sense, bite off given our, timetable. And so I created these small mini companies, each and placing each one in a different place in the museum.
Thank you. song. Yeah, because my favorite part was the mail carriers and the woodcutters, because it was they moved in a really cool way.
I thought it was fabulous, just simply wonderful.
Another way of opening up the museum to all the arts, and I really enjoyed myself.
That was fantastic. It was great. A lot of fun.
I thought it was very interesting. I'd never seen anything like this before.